Katie. Sixty. Fifty-three, 174. 95. 138. 100. No score. 18. 9 score. 7. 180. Ninety-six. 140. 71.
97.
No score.
For the loss of sound, a few technical issues.
41.
My end. Start to the evening's matches for both players. Ninety-nine. 2-1 in 180s to Vessel. No troubles there. 4-8. It's an outside chance to rescue the situation for Vessel. 5-2 for Vessel. 2 triple 20s and ball.
90.
Gets it. Last start. 3-1 up. Break of throw. Raymond finds himself foot of the table.
I didn't throw.
91. He's at the other end. Played 16, 112, lost only 4, 24 points. David Evans played 16, 110, lost 6,
81.
20 points in second spot. Outside chance for Scott Mitchell in third, played 16, 1-9, lost 7 on 18 points, but it would be something quite bizarre would have to happen for Scott to find a way to win this one.
77.
Vasonis needs to win two of his four games to secure the top spot and win the league.
115.
Yeah, it's been an impressive week. After 16 matches played, he's averaging 93.98. Behind the leader,
134.
On the overall tournament averages, David Evans, 95.32 over 16 matches. That is staggeringly impressive. Vessel, 39.34% on his doubles. As well as leading the league table,
54.
The 180 table, 46 over 16 matches. Make that 48 over 17 if you include this one. 82 finish for Barneveld. Gives him a 4-1 lead. First of 5, best of 9. Found it tough going all week. There has been moments. Overall, he'd be the first to admit it's been disappointing for him.
134.
Flights.
125.
Seem to recall him using white ones throughout the week. I may be wrong.
96. Score.